Where's Mum?
She's upstairs with her face on her.
When's she gonna accept it? She's gonna ruin my day.
No, she's not. It'll be fine. It's just, well, in her day, people didn't.
She'll just have to get over it.
And she will. Just give her time. It's a shock, that's all. I just think she's a bit worried about you moving in with this family.
It's cultural. Every bride does it. If it's alright with me, it should be alright with her.
I can see your point.
It's one of the things I'm looking forward to, Em. Always someone around. Instead of just me and Mum now that you're in London.
Of course. But she was just a bit upset when you said that she'd have to go and say hello to his Mum when she comes to visit you. Feeling lonely, lover boy?
How long were you looking?
Long enough.
No!
Yeah! It's not like you don't look at my sight. You're not buying any of this, are you?
Nope.
Well, I mean, why isn't... Who's to say there isn't someone out there for me? You know, it's like, it's not easy being me. I mean, I have to spend all my time looking after you.
You think it's difficult meeting new people? I don't even exist. Don't you think that I'd like to meet someone? And maybe we'll have a friend for you. It'll make a change from you kissing the pillow all the time.
Too short. Too boring.
Too lively.
Says you. It's no wonder that I'm around. You're too picky. Maybe you'll just end up all alone and...
You'll be more helpful.
She looks lovely. She enjoys games, walking by the seaside. Oh, and she likes fish and chips. Well, remember, love looks not with the eyes but with the mind. Have you asked her if she wants to meet up yet? Hi, Mum. Yeah, I know, it's me again.
Helen rung to see how her nan was, how she got on, and then she rang back again. To ask would I have her meal ready for her because she was going out with her boyfriend.
All right then, love you too. Bye, Mum. Bye.
We must stop being like this.
Oh, very funny. Come on, we've got a day planned out. I mean, you need to get ready. Anna, don't need to tell you what you need to do to this room.